glucose any one of the structure. If you took any one of the structure, for example, beta form, right, COOH, then OCH2, like this. This type of ether linkage, known as hemiester. What is this? Hemiester. See, here is OCH3, here is also OCH2, like this. This type of linkage is known as acetal. Generally, hemiesters are unstable. Esters are which one? More stable. So while adding some reagents, suppose when toluene's reagent is added to this, immediately ring open takes place. Now here is what? This is C. Here is what? C. This particular linkage is known as what? Hemiester linkage. COC. Here is also what? COC. This is COC. Then free OH group. So that is the reason why glucose contains, this is a very, very important point. Glucose contains free hemiester. Hemiester linkage in the cyclic structure. Due to this particular reason, when toluene's reagent is added to this, immediately ring open takes place, cyclic ring converts into open chain form, immediately it converts into aldehyde. This aldehyde definitely gives which one? Positive toluene test. So due to presence of this hemiester linkage, if any carbohydrate is having hemiester cyclic structure or hemiester open chain system, it definitely gives which one? Toluene's test. So that is the reason why glucose gives positive toluene's test. Glucose gives which one? Positive toluene's test.